What is black magic? In this video, we'll explore the dark and mysterious world of black magic. Black magic is a type of magic that is often associated with the use of supernatural or occult powers and is intended to cause harm or manipulate others for personal gain. Many cultures and religions have their own beliefs and practices surrounding black magic, and it is often viewed as a taboo and dangerous practice. In fact, in some countries, it is illegal and those caught practicing it may face serious consequences. Black magic is typically performed with the intention of causing harm or misfortune to the target of the spell. This can include curses, hexes, or spells intended to cause illness or even death. However, not all magic is considered to be black or harmful. There are many types of magic that are used for healing, protection, and personal growth, and are considered to be positive and beneficial practices. So, what is it that sets black magic apart from other forms of magic? Black magic is often associated with the use of negative energy and is used to manipulate others for personal gain. Those who practice black magic may use rituals, spells, or other forms of occult practices to harness this negative energy and direct it towards a specific person or situation. It's important to note that the concept of black magic is subjective and can vary depending on cultural and religious beliefs. What may be considered black magic in one culture may not be seen as such in another. While black magic may be appealing to some, it's important to understand the potential consequences of using it. Not only is it often viewed as morally wrong, but it can also have serious consequences for the practitioner. In conclusion, black magic is a mysterious and often controversial practice that is intended to cause harm or manipulate others for personal gain. While it may be tempting to use, it's important to understand the potential consequences and consider the ethical implications before delving into this dark and dangerous world. Let's pray to Almighty to protect everyone from this evil magic.